If you open a chat in Messenger and you see this chat is no longer active, here is what's happening and what you can do. First of all, this is not a bug. Meta is currently making end-to-end encryption the default on Messenger. That means if you had both a normal chat and an unencrypted chat with the same person, Messenger is now disabling the old non-encrypted version. So, the non-encrypted chat gets archived and becomes read only, meaning you can still scroll through the message history, but you can't send new messages, react or interact with it anymore. This change has actually been rolling out gradually since 2023, and for months, some users were seeing warnings like, "This chat will be archived soon." It's now in December where people are seeing the full enforcement all at once, which is why there has been so much confusion and concern about lost conversations. However, the most important thing to note is that the messages are not deleted. They are just no longer active. So this now leaves us with two options. The first option is the obvious one, which is for you to switch to the end-to-end encrypted conversation, which is now the only active thread. The other second option is if you still want access to the old chat thread. So if you still need older messages, you can check your archived chats. In some cases, searching inside the new encrypted chat will also surface messages from the previous conversation. On the other hand, if saving the conversation matters, the safest option is to download your Messenger or Facebook information from your account settings. This lets you backup messages, photos, and even videos from older chats. Now, there are some additional workarounds people have reported online, but these are not guaranteed, so use them carefully. Some Reddit users stated that if both parties delete the encrypted chat, the original conversation can sometimes reappear and then gets upgraded to encryption automatically. However, this doesn't always work, and if the chat is already archived, it could fail. So, avoid this if the message history is important. Another Reddit user mentioned that unfriending the other person and then adding them back restored the old chat thread. Again, results vary and there's no guarantee. One more workaround from another user involves using a second device. In this case, a user logged into Messenger on Android phone after mostly using iOS. They were prompted to enter PIN to restore encrypted messages. After resetting the PIN on iOS and entering it on Android, they were able to restore messages, but only on the Android device. So, these are a few workarounds for now, but still, I'll keep you updated on any new changes, so make sure to subscribe to the channel and see you in the next one.